Here we go as we start this three-on-three matchup.
Don't look now, but this has all the makings of those six-man classics we used to see back in World Class.
Whatever the outcome here tonight, this Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one. And she slams her back down. Right in the middle of her stomach. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Six.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Drops her with a bulldog. Tora is not looking himself right now.
And the confidence she came into this six women's tag team match seems to be fading a bit.
Hey, when you put six of the most competitive women on...
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
With a suplex. Look at Dana Brooke here. With the knee now. And she got her with a clothesline. Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere. She's looking at it early. She can't get away with this for much longer. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And it's reversed. Slams her down with great force. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Absolutely has to make. Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Down she goes.
Dodges that one. Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Feel that breaker in the morning.
Second time's a charm.
And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Not so fast. And she comes up with a big counter.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
Dana Brooke may be in a bad way here.
She's got two very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
Yeah, but we all know that she can dish it out just as well as she can take it. And with that in mind, I wouldn't be surprised to see her turn the tides here shortly.
If she's not careful here, she might just let her opponent back into this match.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Dana Brooke's on the attack now.
Got her up. Got her up high and slams her to the mat.
It's a bolt backbreaker.
She got all of it there.
She comes up big with a reversal.
She seems intent on injuring that back.
Dana Brooke setting up. Impact.
She's certainly looking.
Here we go for the win. What a six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Alexa Bliss, Dana Brooke, and Maryse.
Wow, big win right there.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.